Hi, I'm Rachel Burgess. I'm here to tell you that the post office are trying to pull a fast one. Not only are they trying to close Wokingham's Crown Post Office, they're trying to do it on the sly by holding a public forum without really telling the public about it. Monday evening, 18th of February, Post Office will be holding their so-called public forum at the Methodist Church in Rose Street. You probably haven't heard about it. I don't know, it's almost as if they don't want you to know it's happening. But now you do know, and here's how you can help. I will be there on Monday, along with many others, to let the Post Office know exactly what we think of their plan to close our Crown Post Office. But why not come along and have your say? Join us at the forum to say loud and clear that the Post Office should stay right where it is. Don't forget, the Post Office is a state-owned company, which means it is owned by us all. So we need to send a message to the Post Office that we don't want it privatised and handed to WH Smith. We also need to send a message to John Redwood. He needs to talk directly to the Post Office Minister about keeping our Post Office safe. Nearly 6,000 people have signed our petition to keep Wokingham's Post Office where it is. So join me and many others on Monday between 4 and 7pm outside the Methodist Church on Rose Street. Make sure your views on our Post Office are heard. Thank you.